Woohoo! Now this is the game I'm more excited to play, actually. Just for fun. Press any key. Sure. Adjust the slider until the left is barely visible. Like this, confirm? Okay. Yeah. Am I gonna play right away? Hearty gas. Oh shit, crazy! Oops, I fucked up. Okay, wait. Mr. Trick. Okay, I have to be... Ooh, I survived that. Double oops. Okay. Wow. Oh, I crushed. Oh, nice. Yeah. Well, that's fun. All right, so it looks like the game is running pretty nicely. Are you ready? You have a message. How is this stuff? Nice music. I'm like this right now. Some parts of my body. Whatever. Send application.
Please, I want to.
You have unlocked the Ubisoft sponsor. You can review the contracts on world map. Unlocks at level 7. What? What? Get the fuck off. What is this? Are these loot boxes? I really don't care. You have a message. You go off and finish a track while I broadcast your resume to some sponsors. Play activities, get to level 7. Okay. Breaking Bad. That's nice. Is this a Beat Nuts? Complete to unlock. Meanwhile, deep underground, somewhere outside the city. You better remember the Wait, is there... How was the overlay? Shift F2, I have it. Is there a way to set up the overlay to show FPS? Oh, there we go. Display FPS. I found it so fast. 60. Looks like we have 60 options. Show subtitles on, units metric. Ba 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 ba, gamepad. Gas break LT bailout X, no Y. Break X, no reset on checkpoint gas A. Lean. Lean with it, rock with it. Audio is good, video. Looks good, aspect ratio 19, window mode, borderless, full screen. We are now full screen. V-sync off, resolution scaling, advanced options. Quality high, let's keep it at high and see what happens. Whoa! Whoa! Oh my gosh. Oh no. But the tracks are pretty cool. No, I fucked up. Oh, I crashed right. What? First place, metal bronze. Nicer. Keep going. No. I fucked up. Go faster, catch up with the train. Wah! Whoa, I lost control. Fuck. We get better? No, I'm still so close. Okay, looks like we're keeping the 60 FPS, so... Okay, good. Woohoo! I'm behind the train. Okay, this has to be the silver.
Ooh!
I got a gold, nice. Nice, ooh, boys. New sponsor. University of Trials. My name is Professor Fat Shady, and I'll be here throughout your journey to teach you all you need to know about riding a trials bike. Nice.
Your education will be broken down into a number of lessons. You'll start with Trials 101, a four-part introduction to the basics of trials riding. When you're ready, we'll take you to our all-new training facility. This is where you'll get to practice more advanced skills and be graded on your performance.
So okay. Like whoa. Insane. This could be you. Whoa. I'm excited. You have a message. I have some. Time to enroll in the University of Trials. This is where you learn new techniques that will help you develop. Professor Fat Shady is tough though, so don't expect an A plus in your first attempt. Okay. Okay. Throttle control. I'm excited to do these things. This is fun. Lesson beginner. Alright, teach me.
Welcome to Trials 101. The next four lessons will give you an introduction to the basic skills you'll need to ride a trials bike. The first thing I'll teach you is throttle control. Most new riders think that full gas is the fastest way to the finish line, but it's not. While applying the gas gently will make you ride slower, it will also help you stay in control of the bike.
Mm-hmm. Right.
For this first lesson, don't worry about speed. Apply the gas gently and focus on...
Focus on what? Oops. Just see. Wow. Wait, but how do you get better at the thing?
Welcome to Trials. As long as you know to sometimes press the gas gently, I don't mind if you skip this lesson. Don't worry about leaning yet, as we'll cover that in the next lesson. If the bike is lifting off the ramp, try going even slower. Pressing the gas gently is key to getting through this track.
I feel like it's after it goes. B. Yeah, I'm bumping too much high. See, I already jumped. I was trying to lean. Okay, I think I got it. The key is to start accelerate once you hit the lower. So it is about the time as well. Still got plus. Okay, whatever. Let's continue. Bum 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 bum. Lean with it. Lean with it.
In the next installment of Trials 101, we're going to learn the basics of leaning. To truly master Trials riding, the rider and bike must work together to overcome difficult obstacles. In this lesson, when going up a slope, lean forward over the handlebars to stop the bike flipping.
Mm-hmm.
Equally, when riding downhill, it's wise to lean backwards for the same reason.
I see.
If you concentrate on your leaning and your throttle control, you'll find a steady rhythm through the track.
Uh-huh. Ouch. Oh, look. I got so far. Find the right rhythm. This one was good. No. Shit. This first one was pretty good. See, it was nice.
Up a slope and backwards when riding down.
Can I just do it slowly? That was actually good. No, that was good. That was actually starting to get it. finally finished. It's so bad. I think in the videos they were just jumping over one.
Lean forward when riding up a slope and backwards when riding down.
Well, I know that.
When riding up a slope and backwards when riding down.
I was doing it. I slowed down. That was so good. See, this is where I lost the... That's why it works on the first one. Sometimes. No. That was nice. No. I almost had the red up. Whoa. Not really this bad. No, I did the same mistake again. I folded, I had it. No, not the same mistake again. Whoa, that was nice. What? Fuck. It was such a nice jump. Nah, I messed up again. Again. Do the things get higher? No! Why did I start thinking about it? Holy shit. Oh. I was doing it. I was actually doing it. I found the rhythm somehow. And I was actually following the advice too.
Okay, fuck it.
Wait, do I have to finish it now? Exit track. Okay, so we did almost A. I'm fine with it. Let's move on. Wait, it didn't save? Wait, level 14? How did I get level 14? Are you nuts? There's something here. Happy Camper. Oh. Oh, the track continues, right? Crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh, not bad. Level up. Yeah. Let's go again. Nah, I fucked up. Whoops! Fuck me. What am I doing? Good. Should be better. Almost, no way. So bad. This part always fucks me up. No way. Come on, almost at the end. I lean too much. No. Oh. No, I lost control. Whoa. I didn't do the loops nicely. I lose a lot of speed here. What am I doing? There we go. That should be gold. Yep. Yeah. Nice. Hehehe. Let's go nuts. Continue. Am I gonna get a new tracks here or no? Level 14. What am I level? Am I just 4? Fuck. Good game, good game. Holy shit, this is insane. Holy fuck. Am I supposed to make the jump? There's no way. This was good. This was not very good because I'm not looking at the fucking track. Nice. Nice. I was copying the track nicely, but then I fucked up. Nice. Okay, here you just need to get it better. There are a lot of big jumps. Into this tricky thing. Wow. Is this the tricky thing? Oh yeah, this is the tricky thing. Slow down, slow down. No, 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 no. I need to count the number of jumps. Is it after this one? Yeah, it's after this one. Slow down, slow down. Don't go full speed. Good. Now climb up, climb up, climb up, climb up. Oh my gosh, I finally did it, but I fucked up. Okay, here he comes. Nice. Slow. What? Ooh. This track is insane. Whoa. Holy shit. This game is so much fun. This track is so funny. What? No. I started from the Yaha. Okay, here comes the thing. We just let it slide. Go up. Nice. Don't overdo it with the jumps. Man, this is insane. Whoops. I should be first, right? Oh, nice.
Wow!
Insane. What? Oh my gosh, this track is insane. What? Not bad. And I leveled up. What's this again? This is insane. I'll probably mess up the... I kind of know how to do the beginning. More or less. Well, of course, now I fuck up. And it come after. Now it comes, now it comes, now it comes. One. Don't spin him too much. Okay, good. Here we go. Not yet. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go. Copy it nicely. Nope! No, 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 no! Yeah, exactly like this. I went slower. I still fucked up. Should be way better for sure. One more. Wait, did I actually survive the jump? Why am I spinning him when I don't need to? That's a mistake. What? Come on. Oh yes. Oh yes. Wait, I kind of survived that? Somehow I survived these things. Don't ask me how. Okay, here we go into the... Okay, one more big jump, now we go into the loop. Not yet. I think now we go into the loop. Just let him go down. Nice. Nice jump. Nice. Nice. Keep this under control. Keep this under control. Don't overdo it. Fuck me. I should be able to have it. There we go. I'm fine with this. I still feel like I can win this for the first time. Like, beat the AI. No. Fuck you, stupid spin. I went in with a nice beat. But chill, chill, chill. Let's go. Bang. What? I was... Why did it throw me the... fucking high? So bad. Steady, 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 steady. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes. There we go. Nice one. Nice. I'm the first dude. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good game, good game. I'm level 5. Ooh, this might be the last. What is this thing? Insane drop. What the fuck? Okay, loop. It's pretty insane. Barrels, nice. This game is so cool. Okay, so I cleaned everything. What does it mean? Do I get more tracks? Or what? New sponsor. You have any right eye in the sponsor. Greetings from Red Links. I've seen your application and you've got some real potential. Rookie, sure you want trials to be more than just a hobby and race to the finish. But this Canyon trial, make me proud. Say what?
Oh yeah.
What? That's insane. Oh my gosh, these tracks are so fucking amazing. What? What are you saying? Did I win? I guess so. Level up. Level up again, nice. New sponsor from Ubisoft. Might be my last one. Oh, Hollywood. What? No. Yahoo! What the fuck? Oh my gosh, this is so awesome. What? Or it's a bank heist. What? Are you serious? That's awesome. I have a speed. Red carpet. Trick failed. Oh, shit. See, there's my contract. Finish under 1 minute. Good. This is insane. I almost didn't make it. No. Go. Level up. Level 9. Nice. I think I can play this game. Continue. I'm going to uninstall Splinter Cell. Ooh, more stuff. Continue. Along the stadium, going to break some. Bunch of stuff unlocked here. It's camera action. Pretty cool game. Guys, thank you for watching. That's gonna be it for today. And just FYI, the other games that I considered were Anno 1800, Watch Dogs 2. Then there's some other game like Trials, I forgot the name. And then maybe the Splinter Cell Blacklist. So a lot of gaming coming this month for free. Haha. Bye.